Good afternoon. I'm Frank Coonley, president of the Pittsburgh Pirates, and I say no more because professional sports organization and leaders should lead and not reluctantly follow in building cultures of respect for women.
No one should live in fear, intimidation, or pain.
We have to stand up together to fight this.
No more domestic violence.